Hello all, welcome to our Light Rays channel. And before we start, I'd just like to give a big shout out to all of you, saying thank you for subscribing and happy new year to everybody out there. And we've been, today's video is a little bit of a surprise or something that had to be done from a long time. Sorry, we haven't been uploading anything so far because wanted to do this something special. So here is a collection, or rather let me say, so far what has been our collection till date. So we haven't made a count, so here we go. So let me show you what all we have as a collection. So to start off, let's go down. So I just have a good collection of Ferraris, the Ferrari trucks. So this is from the Shell petrol bunk Ferrari Lego, and then I have a Red Bull, I have a BMW Petronas, I have Ayrton Senna's Lotus, I do have a Ferrari there. There's another Lego Ferrari from the Shell FXX. I have the Enzo, we have a little bit of Le Mans. Let me just try to take this a little bit inside. So this Ferrari is a little special because that is what made me start my collection, the 550 Marilano. And now I do have a Honda CRV, let's say Ghost Rider, Tommy Mäkinen's Lancer. Shame this Mitsubishi Lancer never came to India. The Evo 8, I believe. We have a Tata Telco truck. This is a Leo truck. If everybody knows, from those days in the 80s, we had these Leo metal trucks. So I have this dumper. We have a Vespa, and now we jump up and we got the Datsun Go and the Datsun Ready Go, a Toyota Qualis pickup. We have the entire, let's say, different type of Batmobiles. We have Knight Rider, and if you guys have seen this, I don't know why this is not focusing. Yeah, there we go. So Back to the Future, all the three cars, the hover mode, the race and the normal. I have Apache Top Chopper, and if anybody knows A-Team movie, that's the truck. I have a Tata Sumo, we have Lewis Hamilton's McLaren. We have got the Ghostbusters, Ecto-1. I have a Hyundai i20 at the back. I have an Alfa Romeo, a VW Samba bus, and the big one. Then we have the entire fleet of Tatas, Nano, the Vista, Tata Ace, Manza, Aria, the Nexon cab, and there I have a Jag. Then we have a Porsche, we have a Tata Innova, a Toyota Innova. And now we come up, we have the Camry, we have the Corolla, a BMW, another Jag, a Maserati, we have a Suzuki Swift, we have a Grande Punto, and we have one big trailer. There's one big trailer that I've got. Here we go, we have the Abarth. I have a Scorpio, that's a VW Jetta, an Ambassador. So for Star Trek fans, I have the Wrath of Khan, as well as a Star Trek USS Enterprise. Scooby Dooby Doo Mystery Machine, Herbie Goes to Bananas, the Volkswagen Beetle, a Maruti 800, that is right there. I have a Land Rover, I have an Alto, there is a Range Rover, there's a Wagoneer, and yeah, this is much it on this side. So now I will take you to the next side. So that is about that side. Now let's slip to this side. So in this side, I have an ATV Polaris. I have a Merc S-Class and SLS. I have a Polo cop car. I have an AMG. I have the Unimog. I have an Alto Japanese police car. And at the rear, we have very old dinky toys of trucks and commercial vehicles. We have Tommy cars, And you can see there are other cars as well. There are very, very, very old ones. You can see an FJ Cruiser. The reason why I'm doing this without opening them is it's a nightmare to put them back all over again because they need cleaning. And looking at these, I do not have the time or patience to take them all out because there are three rows. Let me see if I can go a little bit back. So there you can see there are tankers, there are milk trucks, there are cement trucks. I have flatbeds. These are very, very old. There you got, I've got, that's a tank, Abraham MT-10 tank. I have a very old Rolls-Royce, a Geyser Merc. You have these all-terrain vehicles. I have the Panthers airport secure water cannon trams. As you can see, because of lack of space, I have put one after another. There's a Land Cruiser that I've got. There is a taxi, a German taxi. And as you can see in the board, blah, 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 sorry. I have flatbeds. I have armored trucks. I have campers, all kind of campers. I have cargo vans. That's a yellow one is the Deutsch DHL cargo vans. And there are buses as well. Now coming down. Now this is where it gets interesting. I have El Caminos. If anybody has played the Halo game, Microsoft Halo MasterChef, so you'll see this Warthog over there. So I have two types of them. I have the German Merc taxis. So you have an ATV. Okay, so what cars do I have? I have an Alfa Romeo. I have Mercs. We got Jags. We have the tuk-tuk. That is from Thailand. We have Fords. We have basically we have this section is all about the pickups and very old cars. So you can see Honda. I have a Honda City. I have a Honda Brio. This is an Audi RS 7. Let me see if I can just zoom out a little bit and focus. Yep, there you go. So you see, I have a Silverado. I have a Ford, an FJ Cruiser. Sorry, this is a split thing. Here we go. So we have got some more, and here we got all the Jeeps. So we start from the Jeep Willys, Rubicon, the Wrangler. We got all kind of Jeeps. We got all kind of Dodge vans at the back, Ford Transit, Honda Mobilio, and I have Land Rovers, Range Rovers. And at the rear, there are a couple of okay. There are Lotuses, there are Porsches at the rear, the entire fleet. The next, we come up to the vintage models. So we have all kind of vintage models over here. Yeah, VWs. This is the entire VW section. As you can see over here, let me just. This is the Lupo, and then we have the Golf. Here we have all the Honda. So this is the green one that you see is the Maruti Alto, the Maruti 800. It's called Maruti here, but overall it's the Suzuki Alto and the Suzuki 800 over there. We have Mitsubishis, we have Subarus, we have Bentleys, TVRs, then we have the Dodges. There we have a Skoda over there. We have the Hirsch Ambulance. So that is about this side. Did we cover that side? No, I did not cover the other side. So on this side, what do we have? So we have the Octavia, we have the Morgan, we have the Smart, we have the Citroen, we have the Citroen again, bumper cars, the Lamborghinis, we have the Fiat 500, we have the Alphas, a couple of more Mazdas. We have the Peugeot collections and then the BMW collections. And at the rear, you can see the Mini. We have the Mini Cooper, the old Mini, Mr. Bean. Then we have the Lotus. And then we have a couple of Jags. And then we come down, we have the Shelby. So this is the entire Ford collection that we have. So this is the entire Ford collection. As you can see now, you know why I'm a little hesitant to remove all these to clean because taking them out is not a problem. Putting them back in, that's the problem. Here we have a Caterham, we have the Beach Buggy, and coming down here is the Dodge. So here you can see the Dodge Charger, the SRT, we have the Nevo. So this is all the Chevrolet. This is an Oldsmobile with the two doggies. We have the Bel Airs, and yep, that's about it. So just let me just zoom out a little bit and just give you a glimpse of what a nightmare it is to just sit and sit and see all these things and clean them up. I would love to clean them up, but then you know how it is. It's not that easy. But anyway, someday I will make up my mind and dedicate 48 hours to cleaning all these things. So until then, there's one more. See, I still have more cars over here. So now you know how difficult it is to maintain and clean them all. Oh yeah, did I show this DCM Toyota and the Armada, Mahindra Armada that I have got, and a Honda CRV. So anyways, with that, thank you all for giving us a time. Sorry, we have not been uploading. I've been on a holiday, so I've not been able to do much of unboxing. There are a couple more unboxings to be done, which I will be doing it shortly. But until then, I just thought, let me give a brief glimpse on what I have. So thank you all, and Happy New Year to everybody. Catch you all guys soon. Be safe, and hope 2021 is a better year for everybody. Bye.